We've been here all morning long. A deadly shooting investigation here in Northwest Miami-Dade. Our crew there working very hard, gathering details at the scene and bringing us these live pictures for you this morning. This is going to be right along Northwest 72nd and 13th Avenue. Miami-Dade police telling us that a call came in just before 347 this morning, and they also got a ShotSpotter alert when crews got out here. That's when they found a man dead on the scene.